Travel, they say, improves the mind. An irritating platitude, which frankly entrenew, is very far from true. Personally, I've yet to find that longitude and latitude can educate those scores of monumental bores.
In 1961, Coward embarked on a new project in New York. The musical was becoming newly fashionable as a form, and he hoped for a hit which would fill his diminishing coffers. It was a venture which turned not just on Coward's own music, but on the performance of its leading lady.
Sunday, the 9th of July, 1961. Elaine Stritch is now my only problem. She buggered off to Nantucket and hasn't been near me. Something tells me she may be going to be tiresome. She certainly has a reputation for it.
The Taj Mahal and the Grand Canal and the sunny French Riviera.
Sunday, the 16th of July, 1961. Stritch, as I suspected, began by being tiresome. Overfull of suggestions and not knowing a word. But after a couple of days, she saw the light.
But why, oh why, do the wrong people travel?
Sunday, the 13th of August, 1961. Well, the show has opened and is a sellout for the entire time we are here. It is, so far, a smash hit.
Opening night in London, he was giving a big party for the swells. The guest list was mind-boggling, breathtaking. So he said, and I want you to behave yourself, because I want to show my star off, and I want you to be absolutely perfection. So I thought to myself, I went out and I bought a new dress at Harrods that was so Katharine Hepburn that you couldn't believe it. It had a neck that was so high it was dangerous. I mean, it looked like you were, And I went to the party and I didn't drink a drop of anything. I had ginger ale all evening long. And the funny part of it was that most of the swells that I referred to were absolutely bombed. So Noel called me the next day, or saw me the next day in my dressing room, and he said, Elaine, and I always knew it was serious because there was no Stritchy around. Elaine, I ask you to behave yourself. I did not ask you to behave like a f***ing geography teacher. So that was that.